Good morning, Calvary family. I just wanted to get on here and touch base with you about our Candypalooza. You're kind of wondering what Candypalooza is all about. Well, this year we come up with a plan to do something a little different. Our Candypalooza is just the name of the outreach that we're doing. It is kind of like what we do with Trunk or Treat, but we're doing it on tables. And if you remember a few years back, it rained on one of our fall festivals and we decided let's do it inside the church. And you remember we kind of decorated tables at that time. And it's kind of similar to this, except for we're going to be in the back and each person that signs up to decorate a table will just do something really cool to that table so that when the kids come in, they're going to get to go to each individual table and get candy. So here it is. They get a lot of candy, so it's Candypalooza. Pretty cool, catchy name, if I say so myself. But that day is our fifth Sunday, and so everybody's going to gather together as a family in our big service. So it's going to all be toward the family. So the youth are doing something, the kids are doing something, pastor's going to preach a good word, and then we're going to go after church and we're going to have a really good time. There's going to be a fishing game for the kids. There's going to be pumpkins that they get to paint. How exciting is that? And then they're going to have a cakewalk with little Debbies, ring tosses, and then there'll be a few other little games that families can do together. And then at the end, the adults are going to have a little fun and they're going to have a pie eating contest. What fun that is going to be. So we want you to be involved. We are desperately needing people to sign up to help with volunteering, with the games, with getting ready for things, setting up. And we also need people to please decorate a table. It'll be fun. It doesn't have to be extravagant. It could be something really simple. Decorate like you would do your table at home. Just something fun. It doesn't matter what it is, as long as you decorate a table. Now, this Sunday, we will have leaders in the foyer so that you can talk to them if you have questions. There'll be a sign up. Also, pastor and staff have put in a email. So if they've gotten emails, go in there and click it. Volunteer, help us with this outreach. And also, don't forget to come, bring, invite people. We want it to be a big family gathering for all of us to enjoy this day on the 31st of October. So, also, on the 24th, right after church service, we will gather together for anybody that's wanting to volunteer and help. After church, we're going to get together, and we're going to just discuss a few things. So, if anybody is unsure of anything, that you will be able to get the right information that day. So, please, join us on this day. Help us volunteer, serve everyone in our community, and I cannot wait to this day that we get to come together. Enjoy family and have fun. Thank you so much for watching this video, and we can't wait to see you. Bye, guys. Thank you.